हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद द बर्ड स्टेज. सो देयर आर डिफरेंट स्टेजेस ऑफ द टू डेवलपमेंट. दीज आर बर्ड स्टेज, कैप स्टेज, बेल स्टेज, एडवांस बेल स्टेज. सो दीज आर द फोर मेन स्टेज दैट आर स्टेजेस ऑफ टू डेवलपमेंट. सो द नेम ऑफ द स्टेजेस ऑफ टू डेवलपमेंट बेस्ड ऑन द शेप ऑफ द एनिमल ऑर्गन, बेस्ड ऑन द शेप ऑफ द एनिमल ऑर्गन. सो बर्ड स्टेज द शेप ऑफ द एनिमल ऑर्गन और टू जर्म इज एज अ बर्ड. ओके, सो दैट्स वाई वी कॉल्ड एज अ बर्ड स्टेज एज अ बर्ड. सो इन बर्ड स्टेज, सो दिस इज द बर्ड पार्ट ऑफ एनिमल ऑर्गन एंड दिस इज द डेंटल लेमिना. दिस इज द डेंटल लेमिना. ओके, सो this is the oral ectoderm, that is a stratified squamous epithelium. Okay, these are the different fibroblasts and connective tissue. These are the blood vessels. Okay, this is the bud shape enamel organ. So this is the bud shape enamel organ, and these are the ectomesenchymal condensation. These are the ectomesenchymal condensation. Okay, so in bud there is, you can see the different mitotic activity in the center of the bud. So these central cells are polygonal in shape, and these are the peripheral cells. These are low cuboidal in shape. Okay, and just below the this bud and there is a ectomesenchymal condensation. Okay, this ectomesenchymal condensation convert into the dental papilla. It formed the dental papilla. Okay, and some part of that ectomesenchymal condensation surround the dental lamina as well the tooth bud, that called as a dental follicle or dental sac. So dental papilla in future form the pulp and dentine, and dental sac form cementum and periodontium. Okay, so this is about the bud stage of tooth development. Thank you so much. Please do like, share and subscribe my channel, Leela Education. Thank you so much.